That's right, another new invention from Line, pointy sticks with grips. We got three different models. We got the Pin, all about freestyle skiing, shorter, grippy grip, and pointy. We got the Dart, really all around, all terrain freestyle, taking all over the hill, in the park, all over the mountain, has a grippy grip and a point on the end. And we've got the Lance, the longest, more traditional grip, powder skiing, comes with two different baskets, all mountain, cruising. There they are, pointy sticks with grips. This is our freestyle pointy stick with grip called the Pin. We know you guys are always cutting these long poles down because you don't want to get hooked up when you're riding switch. You don't want to be dragging these big heavy poles around. It comes in multiple lengths, but shorter than your traditional pole. All of our grips are grippier grips, skinnier and grippier grips, and this is the skinniest of them all. What we actually did was take bar tape from a cycling bike, and we wrapped it right around the stick. So you've got the skinniest grip possible and go for those four finger grabs, no problem, without losing your grip on the pole. So skinnier, grippier grips on the Pin. That's what it's all about. It's got a super lightweight aluminum stick and, like all of our sticks, very pointy on the end for stabbing snow. This is our all-terrain freestyle pointy stick with grip called the Dart. And this is really for all around, all-terrain freestyle, all over the hill, in the park, outside the park. The stick on the Dart is made of lightweight aluminum. The grip, skinny, grippy grips, that's what we're all about. What we took is a mountain bike grip and designed it after that. It's got a nice soft rubber feel to it with great texture, so you're not gonna lose grip when you've got your hand around it. Get your four fingers out there. And it's got nice traction for just really all around skiing. You're not gonna get bumped off the grip when you're riding all over the hill. And like all of our pointy sticks with grips, it's got a point at the end of the stick for stabbing snow like nobody's business. This is our free ride pointy stick with grip called the Lance. And the Lance is designed for free ride. It's not about going backwards, it's about skiing the fall lines. It's the longest, so you can stab that snow from really far away, whether it's powder or hard pack, more of a three-dimensional shape to it. It's got nice grippy, soft rubber texture to it, so you're gonna hold on tight. 7,000 grade aluminum, so the stick is gonna hold up good, gonna be super lightweight. One of the bonus features on the Lance is its versatility when it comes to hard pack or powder. This is our more hard pack basket, and what you can do here is just simply turn it counterclockwise, just like you're unscrewing a screw. Take it off, take out your powder basket because it's just dumping that day and you're going out in the woods, pop it on, turn it clockwise, and bang, now you're ready for the pow day. Lance, all about free ride, all about skiing the whole mountain, super versatile.